That's a wide receiver.
Ryan Pena into right field, and that'll drop for a base hit. So it's a three-run fourth and a 3-0 lead.
They say it's not how hard you hit it, it's where you hit it. And Brian, this ball that gets in on Brian a little bit, he's able to force it out in the left, in the right field for a base hit. It's just above the trademark. He was strong enough to get it out there, get him a base hit and an RBI as Meyer scores.